You are proving to be a safe investment, a rare thing in these days of falsehood. My Oriental friend will need an escort while he takes my latest acquisition to be authenticated. I want you to follow him and make sure both he and my package get to Pike Creek unharmed.
Listening to Chatterbox, where your opinion matters, or at least we say that. Let's go over here to line 4. Hello, caller, what's your name?
Jeff from Rockford.
Hello, Jeff. What's up?
I wanted to tell you and your listeners about a once-in-a-lifetime chance to make a difference. There's a rally far you can get the car. Starting at 7. Although we'll be painting banners and speed stones all night and all day to prepare for it. Then, when tens of thousands gathered in the park, we're going to march on the town hall. Razzle the people of Spoke. They have said...
Let what pass?
About grabbing the town by the balls and saying, listen, son, time to put up or shut up. No more Mr. Nice Guy. No more easy solutions to difficult problems. It's about what it means to be an American. It's about giving something back.
Giving what back, Jeff?
Hope, dreams, belief.
Belief in what? I mean, look, Jeff, I admire your passion. Really, I do. But what will people be marching for? What's your rally about?
It's about justice, Mr. Lowe. A chance to shine and make a difference. About thousands of people walking side by side in front of the market. Only one thing on their mind. The chance to make a difference. Bring your friends. Nothing shows a man how much he needs more than the chance to walk together for justice. Bring your kids.
Do you know?
Yeah.